Kan kena cek. Kan belum serius dan kan moderat. Please.
Apa yang ni? Tak dia punya ni.
Lima panggil abang Kri.
Ya.
Abang minum dulu.
Kau.
Ya.
Aku mana? Prepare apa-apa pun.
Aku paling benci tak prepare ni.
Saya anak cara saya dia.
Oh ni.
Abang oh, tak ada.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله أمين اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين يا رب العالمين. So can we start with reciting سورة الفاتحة together؟ أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. So alhamdulillah rabbil alamin, by a blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his mercy that we have today our sister what's her name?
I'm Amy.
Okay, she want to embrace Islam, and actually I want to tell her some good news before we start. The first good news that this night, one of the blessed night ever. This is the night of Al-Isra wa Al-Mi'raj. So this only one time a year we have something maybe. This is the night when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala honored his Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And inshallah maybe she will explain to you what Isra wa Al-Mi'raj. This is actually one of the important event ever in Islam. And the second good news for you, this is the first good news, which is means something good to have by not arrangement, that to have this night to embrace Islam and say La ilaha illallah. The second thing, so the second good news for her that when someone embraces Islam or revert from any other religion to Islam, so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by his will, he will forgive all of his past sin. He will be like newborn. So,
please. Sugar should be there.
Please come.
Why you need Pepsi?
Yes. Actually, English and Japanese as well. English and So, inshallah, we want to say kalimat tawheed, la ilaha illallah. But before that,
yeah,
I'd like to ask you if you already know about Islam. It's what I heard that you already know about Islam. So, do you need any question before we say la ilaha illallah?
Islam
Okay, no problem. So just very brief and quickly, Islam is very simple and Islam is very simple and easy. To be a Muslim, just there is five pillars in Islam. The first one, we say La ilaha illallah from our heart, without any pressure, without any thing, that just because we already know that there is no one God. Yeah, without no pressure. There is no pressure, right? There's no pressure from anyone. Okay. The second thing, that praying 5 times a day, which is called prayer in Islam. And the third. The third pillar in Islam, we call it zakat, which we pay from our money if we reach the nisab, 2.5. As a system of tax in Islam, So number four, the fasting the month of Ramadan from dawn time till Maghrib. And the last pillar of Islam, if you have the ability to go to visit the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Ihram, we call it Hajj. This only if you have the ability and you have one mahram with you. So now we, inshallah, later with our sister and our brothers in Islam from Asia, they will share with you more knowledge about Islam. And you are welcome anytime to have any question, please. You are welcome anytime. So for now, we will say, yeah. So we'll say now La ilaha illallah in Arabic first and then in English, inshallah, and in Japanese as well. So can you repeat after me in Arabic first? So Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Can you follow me? أشهد أشهد
أشهد
أن
أن
لا
لا
إله
إله
إلا
إلا
الله
الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن
أن
محمدا
محمدا
رسول
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 الله
الحمد لله. So one more time to confirm. أشهد
أشهد
أن
أن
لا إله
لا إله
إلا
إلا
الله
الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن
أن
محمدا
محمدا
رسول
رسول
الله
الله.
Alhamdulillah, you are Muslim now. Alhamdulillah. Congratulations. So, can you say it in So, alhamdulillah, now she is Muslim, and just want to ask her a very simple question, that alhamdulillah, yeah, you come to embrace Islam by your own decision, right? There is no any pressure, money pressure, and no any pressure from other Muslim or non-Muslim to be Muslim. There is no pressure. No one force you. Sure? So, okay, alhamdulillah. So, that's good. So, congratulations. And, inshallah, yeah, we will make some dua for her. And please, everyone, congratulate her. Bismillah. Alhamdulillah. Wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. اللهم اهدنا جميعا الى دينك وحبب الينا الايمان وزينه في قلوبنا وكره الينا الكفر والفسوق والعصيان واجعلنا اللهم من الراشدين اللهم تقبلها في عبادك الصالحين واجعلها على الايمان قائمه وثبتها على الدين واحفظها وبناتها من كل شيء ومن كل شيطان رجيم يا رب وردنا جميعا اليك ردا جميلا والحمد لله رب العالمين امين امين السلام عليكم
Could you also
hear Monday? Oh, actually, so that's another good news. And the third that we are saying La ilaha illallah is Azan time also. So this is the time for Azan. So it seems like a
daripada table ni.
Okay. Now, 違うとその文化で変わりますか？例えば、アラブの方と東南アジアの方で同じイスラム教だけどその国の文化背景が入ってくると変わりますか？
Is there any difference among Muslims if we change the country?I mean, if the culture changes, the religion changes or not?
No. Muslim, everywhere, Muslim. No different. Yeah, culture is depending to their the country. Also, culture must be like Muslim culture. For example, like Malaysia, he must follow Muslim culture. So there is no... different between countries. So here in Japan, Muslim, same like in Egypt, in Saudi Arabia, in Pakistan, in Bangladesh, everywhere. They are Muslim, one in life.